We want to tell Keoni and your cohorts, BBI was defeated by the prayers of the people of Kenya. BBI collapsed through our judiciary. You cannot purport to bring BBI to parliament through the back door or through a broken window. As progressive members of parliament, I want to tell you that BBI bill of yours is dead on arrival. You are purporting to bring two deputy presidents on top of the president who is already there. Yule already yako, hana kazi, amenyanganywa yote. Na wewe unataka kuleta wawili. Unaleta prime minister. Unaleta makamu wawili wa, ama deputies wa prime minister. I want to tell Mheshimiwa Keoni, don't come fooling people of Mount Kenya ati unawaonyesha maneno ya sijui pesa hii ingekuja, hii haingekuja. Kama ni hiyo maneno ya pesa unaleta leta. But any bill about adding positions to mabwenyenye, we are not going to allow in the Parliament of Kenya. Na hii tunajua ameitwa mkutano na wakachora. Wamechora nani president? Wamechora nani prime minister? Hii watu yote ya Oka Alliance and ODM and the remnants of Jubilee are the ones they are trying to create positions for. And we cannot live in this country like bystanders. We are not going to allow that. Ya mwisho, Matiang'i and Kebisho, tunawaona kazi yenu ni siasa. Watu kule Laikipia wakiuawa. I want to challenge this administration. If indeed you are fighting against the thuggery that is happening in Laikipia, tell us, how many katolasolas have you arrested? How many planners of that violence have you arrested? How many people who are funding that violence have you arrested? Mujibu wa Kenya hayo maneno yote. Kwa sababu musitupojibu, hata sisi tunaona muko ndani ya hiyo maneno. Otherwise, there is no kind of violence that can happen, and there is no one who has been arrested to date.